Here's a quick video on how I made the air fried potatoes from my earlier video. Peel and chop a couple of potatoes, add some avocado oil, toss, add some seasoning. I used Cajun. Toss and throw into an air fryer tray. Make sure each piece is spread out. Aggressively close the air fryer door, 375 degrees Fahrenheit for 12 minutes. Shake the tray aggressively halfway. Serve with whatever you want. Probably a good time to salt if you're into that.